同学们好，现在我们开始上课。今天我们学习第六课。Today we will learn lesson 6. 我会说汉语。I can speak Chinese. Today we will first review lesson 5. Then we will learn 拼音, new words, and dialogue. From this class, we can express what you are able to do and describe the nature or state of somebody or something.And to ask how to do something. So today in this 拼音 part, we will pay special attention to the combination of the first tongue and other tongues. Now let's review lesson 5. First, let's do some 拼音 practice. Pronunciation of final beginning with yi, wu, and yu. Okay.Now, please choose the syllable you hear. Listen. 前面前面前面前面凶狠凶狠凶狠凶狠回去回去回去回去富翁富翁富翁富翁宣传宣传宣传宣传 Okay, now let's do this practice. I will read one syllable. Please write the initial you hear. These initials are aspirated and unaspirated initials. Okay, are you ready? Listen. 保护保护保护保护兔子兔子兔子兔子重新重新重新重新情况情况情况情况口腔口腔口腔做梦做梦做梦做梦搅拌搅拌搅拌搅拌放弃放弃